darkness, full of darkness. The masses act heartless and they lack smartness. Apathy and ignorance have now become the norm. People say that you're an idiot if you do not conform. Better comply and obey with societal ways or refine you will pay. Gotta think the same, chase the riches and the fame. If you don't, people claim that you're twisted in the brain. The system is to blame, but the victims who they shame. Gaslighting us to try to make us think that we're insane. The truth hurts, so I came to bring the pain. Life is like Monopoly and the elitists rig the game. And it's been going on for centuries. What we think we know about the world is elementary. People say the truth is what'll set you free, but only if you know it's absolute truth objectively. Catch 22, cause knowledge is the cure, but we cannot be sure that our knowledge is pure. Research, you said you done it by yourself. In a book or on the web, you put your trust in someone else to provide you with information. They could be an agent of dissemination, here to spread lies and disinformation, creating echo chambers of misinformation. It's all an illusion, causing confusion. Confusion leads to division, division's why we losing. One thing we should all agree upon is we all wanna be free. Nobody wants to be a pawn in a chess game of the billionaires who got more money than we make in a million years. They live in luxury while we living in fear. They give us crumbs to eat and we giggle and cheer. We are nothing more than peasants to a ruling class. Oh, you got some cash, think you wealthy with your foolish ass. You got meals where you relatively broke, then if you ain't got bills, then them gates ain't open. It's a private party that you ain't invited to. You ain't getting in no matter what you try to do. No matter how hard you work or how you try to grind, you ain't in the 1%, bro, you in the 99. A line has been drawn in the sand, so please pick a side, cause you are where you stand. And a billionaire is something that you'll never be. Stockholm Syndrome got you worshiping the enemy that abducted you financially and mentally. Evil economic thieves who leave you with a penalty. Even for the air you breathe, you gotta pay a rental fee. Life is too expensive in the end, not even death is free. So tell me, are you woke yet? Have you realized the system isn't broke yet? People really think the government could pose them no threat. Till they see the military walking up their doorstep. It's the point of no return. Gotta light the system up like a joint and let it burn. It's the point of no return. Gotta light the system up like a joint and let it burn. Burn, Babylon, burn, Babylon, burn, 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 Babylon, burn, Babylon, burn.